Why was the Qur'an revealed? Shah Waliyullah writes in his Al-Fawz al-Kabir fi Usul al-Tafsir, "In fact, the purpose underlying the revelation of the Qur'an was the purification of the hearts of the people, repudiation of their corrupt beliefs, and eradication of their evil actions."